All right, this is a Traxxas 6533 receiver. Channels 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 are 6 volts. Here is a multimeter. Here's a positive and a negative. If I connect the negative port and the positive port, that's 6 volts, 6.04. Now, this data bus for RPM and voltage, I'll plug it to where he had it on this one. Turn it on. Now notice the voltage here. Black and positive. You're running 3.2 volts. Now, if you put a 6 volt line on that data bus, you will blow your receiver.